My Lord has garments so wondrous fine, and myrrh their texture fills. His fragrance reached to this heart.